Welcome to the WhatWorks Hub Global Education Technical Training Module Series. This is a module on strengthening foundational learning, supporting teachers in implementing structured pedagogy by Funda Wande. I'm Nompumelelo Lopemi Isaac, Head of Content and Training at Funda Wande. And I'm here to provide you with an overview of the module as well as what to expect in it. Let me first start by introducing Funda Wande. We're a South African-based NGO that focuses on literacy and numeracy in foundation phase. Our vision is to see all children in South Africa reading for meaning and calculating with confidence by the age of 10 by 2030. We do this by developing materials for literacy and numeracy in mother tongue, and we provide these to the teachers and to the learners. We focus on teacher training, teacher support, and teacher professional development. Through our intervention, we test for what works at scale to improve learning outcomes. And this module, we'll be sharing the teacher support component of our interventions. This module has three micro modules. Micro module one is on coaching in the Eastern Cape. Micro module two is on teacher assistance in Limpopo. And the last micro module is on teacher support at scale in the Western Cape using the Cascade model. Micro module one is on coaching in the Eastern Cape. Our speaker is Zamega Luberwane, who is the lead of the Eastern Cape intervention. After micro module one, you should have an understanding of the Funda Wande instructional coaching intervention, the design, the rationale behind the design, as well as the evaluation methods that were used to evaluate the program. You should have insights on effective design of a coaching program, and Zaza will be sharing the mechanism that we've put in place to embed coaching skills in the system. Micro module two is on teacher assistance in Limpopo. It will be led by Julia Maputa, who is the lead of the Limpopo intervention. After micro module two, you will have an understanding of the teaching assistant program in Limpopo, the design behind the program, and the rationale behind the program, as well as the impact on learning. You will also have an insight on the implementation challenges and how these were addressed. And you will also have an insight on how Funda Wande continues to support the Limpopo government. Micro module three is on teacher support at scale in the Western Cape. That's using the Cascade model. This micro module will be led by Portia October, who's the lead of the Western Cape intervention. After completing this micro module, you should have an understanding of the Train the Trainers at Scale program, as well as the implementation details. Portia will share the adaptations that had to be made due to COVID-19, other disruption, as well as the impact on learning of the program. All three of these micro modules have further readings as well as other resources. There are questions for self-assessment, and all Funda Wande materials are open source. We hope you enjoy this module as much as we enjoyed implementing the interventions.